life and still determined to use the weapon of love. We are still insisting emphatically that violence is self-defeating, that he who lives by the sword will perish by the sword.
Poster board fit flat, felt tip stroking. My protested wit inside a pithy black slogan. Bare feet, Birkenstocks, British Knights and Brogans. Marching to a different drum, but same basic motion. Against the grain spoken, government provoking. Resist what's popular, a drop against the ocean. Like I see a good cops at flash flood the boulevard. Sent to drown speech with the freedom that they guard. Fidget on a picket line, nervous digits gripping signs. Single-minded purpose turned shrinking, violet rigid spine. Artificial lines in a black top divide. Crackpot protest or genius that defines us. But every single blow, it grows the bond between us. The baton crushes both human beings back to dust. Do you really trust yourself in the decision that you make? That your fist to my face is a righteous strike to take. I fear the quiet here in the solace of the riot gear. I wonder if behind the mask they shed a private tear. For the niggas and defiant queers, violently clear that it's their own face reflected in the blast shield mirror.
Can you look me in the eye when you're striking my side? Or is it easier to close them and hide? Can you look me in the eye when you're striking my side? Or is it easier to close them and hide? The blows, the blows, the blows. Can you look me in the eye when you're striking my side? Or is it easier to close them and hide? Can you look me in the eye? The blows, the blows, the blows.
No protest, political statement, or bumper sticker campaign, ticket entertainment. No marketing plan or t-shirt design. Like being Hebrews heavenly, but Jesus is divine. So they called in the troops, not to keep the peace, but to kill the prince of it. Of a thousand enemies that had gathered in the courtyard to cut him to his callous knees and pour upon his holy head the hate of human history. But in that misery, I know we caught the eye of Rome's lost boys, now centurions despised. I made the beautiful cow from whose side came the rawhide strips from which your whips are tied. The fingertips that slide into an uncertain grip, like they know that it's the maker of their narrow bones they hit. I fashion every implement of my demise be the timber that you cut into a cross to crucify me. Cause when you strike, we share a sacred moment, set free with every blow, cause my blood is your atonement.
Can you look me in the eye when you're striking my side? I've known you from a boy, you got nothing to hide. Can you look me in the eye when you're striking my side? I've known you from a boy, you got nothing to hide. The blows, the blows, the blows. Can you look me in the eye when you're striking my side? I've known you from a boy, you got nothing to hide. Can you look me in the eye? The blows, the blows.
I can run and fight.
Hmm, fight, can you?
I've been an officer in an Ausla.
So?